Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to add a website shortcut to the home screen on an Android phone or tablet. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To add a website to the home screen, first open your browser, such as Chrome, and navigate to the exact page you want on the home screen. Once the page loads, tap on the three dots icon in your browser to show more options. One of these options should be called Add to Home Screen, so tap on that. You'll then be able to input a custom name for the shortcut, and you can tap on Add once you're done. You might need to tap on Add for a second time. Head to your homepage and the shortcut should appear, and you can try it out. It can be deleted just like any app. And so that is how to add a website shortcut to the home screen on an Android phone or tablet. Click or tap the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Android phone. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in another video.